Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Cake. After the huge success of Amazfit Bip and Amazfit Pace, Huami recently launched Amazfit Stratos, or as we call it, Amazfit 2. And in this video, we will do the unboxing and find out more about this premium multi-sport smartwatch. So let's start. First of all, we would like to thank GearVita.com for sending out this unit to us. And guys, if you like this smartwatch, don't forget to check the buy link in the description below. So here is the box. It's the latest English version and the price of this watch is $220, which is somewhere around 14,000 rupees. In the front of the box, we have the Amazfit branding and the name of the watch Stratos. Then in the middle, we have the picture of the watch itself. At the bottom, we have some features of the watch such as multi-sport tracking, heart rate monitoring, GPS, notification, VO2 max, it is waterproof, there is an inbuilt memory so you can store your music, and then it has a battery life of up to 5 days. On the side of the box, we can see that it is compatible with both Android and iOS devices. And on this side, we have the package content information. At the back of the box, we have the detailed information about the watch features. Now let's open the box and see what we get inside. As we slide in the box cover, we have a white box which has the Amazfit branding. Just want to let you know guys that the initial Chinese version of this watch used to come only in this white box. So let's open the box now. Here we have the watch itself and it says move beautifully. And I must say that it does look really beautiful. Let's keep it aside for some time and see what else we have here. We get the user guide which has all the information about the features of the watch. Then we have the charger which has the 4 contact pin and you would need to place the watch on the top to charge it. That's all we get inside the box, now let's see the watch closely. So here we have the Amazfit 2, and my initial impression, the build quality is amazing and it feels really premium. There is a ceramic bezel surrounding the 2.5D tempered Gorilla Glass top of the watch. The watch without any doubt is a premium smartwatch. The design of the watch is perfect and we have these 3 stainless steel physical buttons on the side. The case of the watch has the carbon fiber design which gives this watch a tough and sturdy look. The back of the watch has the heart rate sensor along with the charging points. And in order to charge the watch, you need to place the watch on the charger and press it a little hard from the top and it will snap right in. The watch comes with a silicone strap which has 15 adjustable levels. The strap is easily removable and you can use any 22mm strap with this watch if you don't prefer a silicone strap. In terms of overall design and the build quality, the watch weighs 70 grams and the circular watch front for sure give this watch a professional look. The sturdy and the sporty design of the Amazfit 2 will catch the eyes of the smartwatch lovers. Now let's talk about the screen of the watch. We have a 1.34 inch OLED display which has a resolution of 320x300px. The watch has 2.5D tempered sapphire glass to protect it from getting scratched easily. It's an always-on transreflective color display which has amazing visibility even in direct sunlight. And during our testing, I found it surprisingly good in direct sunlight and in other lighting conditions. The readability is very good and more light you throw on the watch, it reflects the light back on the screen giving you a better visibility. And in the dark or low light, you have the backlight of the watch which turns on as when you raise your hand or tap on the display to activate the backlight. The brightness is auto-adjustable and you can also set it manually from 0 to 5 levels. This type of display offers more battery life and also known as reflective low power display. Even though the display is always on, we were able to get good battery backup. And about the battery performance, we will talk about that in a bit. This watch is also waterproof and has the IP68 rating. And it is also 5ATM certified. This means that the watch is waterproof up to 50 meters or 80 PSI water depth. You can wear this watch while swimming and the watch also has a special swimming mode which will track your performance. The touchscreen doesn't work underwater, but with the physical buttons, you would be able to operate the watch without any issues. Let's talk about the connectivity and the OS of this watch. Amazfit 2 is a non-Android smartwatch which is compatible with both Android and iOS. You would need to download the Amazfit app in order to set up the watch for the first time. You will see a QR code which you need to scan it through the app, and then you need to follow the on-screen instructions. The setup experience is quite simple and you would not face any issue in setting up the watch. When the watch is turned on, the main screen is the watch face. The watch comes with the 15 preloaded watch face and you can also upload your own image and set it up as a watch face. In terms of features, sliding down from the top of the watch will show you the quick settings where you have the DND mode, airplane mode, brightness and then the connection settings. and sliding up will show you the notifications. Notifications can be removed one by one by sliding right on the screen. And you can also remove all the notifications by pressing and hold the notification screen. You can control the watch by touchscreen or use the physical buttons. Sliding left or right on the watch face will show you the different menu options. Let's quickly go through some of the main options. First, we have the daily overview, where you have the quick glance of your current day footsteps, floor climbed, and your last night's sleep time. And when you open it, you will see more detailed information. You have different fitness mode, which includes running, cycling, swimming, and lot more. The watch also has an inbuilt GPS, and it can track your activities and route map without a need of a smartphone. With the 1.2 GHz dual-core processor, the watch performance is really good, and it's quite snappy most of the times. But we notice some occasional lag here and there, which I believe will be fixed with the future OS updates. The watch has 512 MB RAM, and there's also an inbuilt 4GB storage where you have the approximately 2GB usable space. The storage is mainly for music, where you can transfer the music through the app and connect a Bluetooth headset with a watch. You can enjoy the music on the go without a need of a smartphone. Apart from that, the other features of the watch includes weather, heart rate sensor, compass, stopwatch, alarm, sleep monitoring, and timer. All these functions work flawlessly, and the heart rate sensor is also very accurate. During an activity, you get to see a lot of information, such as when you're running, you can see your pace, altitude gain, calories burned, and the watch also does a continuous heart rate monitoring and show you the average and the highest heart rate during your workout. So overall, the Amazfit 2 is packed with lots of options. You can use this watch without a smartphone, and the data this watch provides is definitely one of the best I have seen in this price range. You can use this watch as a regular watch or connect a watch with the Amazfit app, and you will get the notification like call alert, messages, Facebook, and so on. The interface of the Amazfit app is simple, and the home screen shows you your daily overview, and you can also access the historical data. When you open the app, the data is collected by the watch gets synchronized to the app automatically. You can check the battery status, change watch faces, notification management, where you can select the apps for which you want to receive the notifications. You can also connect Starva account in order to sync your fitness activities. Now coming back to the battery performance, it really depends how you use this watch. Company claims 5-day battery backup, and during our testing, we got an average of 4 days battery backup from one full charge. This includes all-time Bluetooth connection with the phone and an alternate day running activity. Just to clarify, when you start an activity, it uses a GPS and continuous heart rate monitoring, which consumes more battery. So overall, we are impressed by the battery life of this smartwatch. Charging the 280 mAh battery of the watch takes 2 hours, which is also decent enough. So to conclude, at $200 price mark, Amazfit 2 is one of the best and for sure no doubt a premium multi-sport smartwatch. The features and the performance of the Amazfit 2 is excellent, and there is no match for it in this price range. This watch offers numerous fitness functions, and at the same time can be used as an everyday smartwatch due to its professional modern design. Battery backup is amazing, and that is mainly due to its transflective display. There is no issue in connectivity, and the built-in GPS and the internal memory is an added advantage. There are few things which I personally didn't like about the watch, or I can say that needs improvement. Starting with the sleep tracking. There is no issue in the functionality, and the sleep tracking is very accurate. But the main issue which I faced initially, that I felt little discomfort sleeping with the watch on. I have used different sleep tracking band and the smartwatches, but with the Amazfit 2, for the first few days I was really not that comfortable. And after using the watch for 2 weeks, I still feel sometimes little discomfort. Though the reflective screen is low powered and helps in saving battery, but the viewing angles sometimes are not that good. And one more thing, that the color doesn't look that vibrant on the watch. For example, I use Apple Watch as my main smartwatch, and comparing to that, I found the colors a little dull, but that being said, in direct sunlight, the display of Amazfit 2 works amazing and beats all other smartwatches. Now the main question, should you buy this smartwatch? Amazfit 2 without any doubt is one of the best sports smartwatch available in the market right now. If you're a fitness freak and looking for a combination of sporty and elegant watch with all the features and modes, then the Amazfit 2 is a perfect option, and you should buy it without any second thoughts. And as usual, if you like it and want to buy one, don't forget to check the buy link in the description below. So that's it guys, this was the unboxing and review of the Huami Amazfit 2 smartwatch. Let us know if you like this smartwatch, and also tell us which smartwatch you use or would like to buy in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.